Palmer on first down. He gets it into the hands of Larry Fitzgerald. 10, 5, touchdown, Cardinals. Larry Fitzgerald. Here we go on fourth down with Roethlisberger. And it is incomplete.
That's a Cardinals sin of defense. Not giving up the long pass.
On second down, here's Palmer. Man open left side is Brown. And a big eye. First and goal here from the two. On the ground. To Johnson again. And he will get into the end zone.
But I would have punted the ball there. Played some field position. I mean, it's okay to end drives. And
now Palmer to throw on second down. And this is caught on the left side.
They get open, but when they're covered, can uncover themselves downfield and create catches.
Caught right side. They're going on fourth down. It's Palmer. It's caught. Nelson. It'll try and run. This is Johnson. And he is in for six. Clock winding down. Palmer will throw. And he's got it. Now Palmer on third and long. Over the middle. Jerron Brown's got it. They'll indeed go for it. Palmer. And this is incomplete. On second down, Roethlisberger looking for Green, and it's intercepted. Picked off.
The body blows that was going on in that game. And what I mean by that is,
from the gun on third down, it's Palmer. He's going to float this one deep right side. And incomplete. Now Roethlisberger on first down. He's going to let it go deep for the end zone. And that one falls. On third down, Roethlisberger. He's got time. He's going to go up top. And this is caught. It's Brown's
on offense. Get a couple of first downs. And hopefully flip the field.
Well, just something to build off of. That's what they're late. They pitch it out to Johnson.
7, 8, 9, whatever it's going to take. Puts a little bit more pressure on your big offensive line.
Found. On second down, Palmer. Looking for his running back, and he's got it. And
Brockfield trying to create big plays that aren't there. You dump it off and take that night.
On second down, Johnson. And he is into the end zone. From the gun on third down, it's Roethlisberger. And he'll be hit. Here we go. It's Roethlisberger on fourth down. And that is incomplete.
Was the last time out. Let's see if they can come back and put together a similar drive. Backers quicker, and it usually gives you an advantage in running it.
Shedding the tackler, that gives him some room. And he'll take this one in for the air. Throwing now, Roethlisberger on first down. He's going to complete. Yeah, he's already been in the end zone multiple times. Tried to target him again deep there. Trying here for Bryant, and it's intercepted. It's the honey. Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gaudin. You've been watching the NFL on EA Sports. For more, log on to EASports.com.